Hi, I'm Jared, and welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is big. We want to look at how big our planets are compared to the Sun and how far away they are from the Sun. So let's look at the first three planets closest to the Sun. We have Mercury, Venus coming second, and we come in third. That's us, Earth. So let's look at Earth. If the Sun were 450 millimeters, the Earth would be about 4 millimeters. Venus is about the same size as the Earth, but Mercury would be about half this size. So that's the size of the planets compared to the Sun, but this does not show you how far away from the Sun they are. For that, we need to take a field trip to the hallway. So now we're out in the hall to take a look at how far away the first three planets are away from the Sun. The marathon's gonna begin because we have our planets on sticks, and I'm gonna make my way down there and shout out the distances so you can see how far away those planets would be away from the Sun if the Sun were this size. The Sun's not this size, it's really, really big. So, here we go. We're gonna start with Mercury. Let's go.
I'm standing at Mercury. It's about 20 meters away from the Sun. What about the next one? On to Venus. I'm at Venus. 35 meters away from the Sun. Now it's on to our home planet, the Earth. I'm now at Earth, 50 meters away from the Sun, the length of my hallway. Mercury, Venus, Earth, the first three planets closest to the Sun. Now I'm going to come back to the Sun. Earth, 50 meters. Venus, 35. Mercury, 20. On to the Sun!
Whew. And we're back at the Sun. Isn't that so amazing to look at, really, how far those planets are away from the Sun? You know, through science, we've discovered so many cool things about our universe and the solar system. Don't forget to check out our links in the video description. Thanks for watching. Science is so cool.